How do we make machines quieter?
This device demonstrates how to design a quiet machine. It has gears and a fan, and it can run at different speeds. The two sources of noise have different importance at the different speeds. At the moment, the unit is isolated from the base by these rubber mounts. We can demonstrate the importance of vibration isolation with this tool that would bypass the rubber mount. If we put a box around the machine, it's also effective to reduce the noise. To make it even more effective, we use absorptive treatment inside the box.
You need to remember to use both vibration isolation and sound insulation. That's how we make machines quieter.